Today let us learn how to change function keys to their default functions in laptops like HP 3630. Actually in HP laptops the function keys they function okay differently, like as volume controls or as Windows Media Player shortcut keys. Most developers might have faced problems with HP laptops where function keys have different functions like volume controls and pause buttons for Windows Media Player. Actually, function keys like F5, F6 and F7 are used by developers in their IDE environments like Visual Studio to debug step in and step out functions. So let us learn today how to change to their default functions. What you have to do first is restart the laptop. Then while booting press F10, then enter BIOS menu. This is the F10 key. Yeah, now press F10. Now system will enter BIOS menu. Here you should not exit. Press enter now. Then with the help of arrow keys, go to system configuration. Then with the help of down arrow keys, go to action keys mode. By default, okay, that is enabled. Then use F5, F6 function keys to change values. Let me press F5, then it is disabled. Now to save and exit, we have to press F10. This is the F10 key. It is asking me to save changes. Yes, I want to save changes. Yeah, whether the function keys are working as per their default functions. Yeah, now you can see press F1 and F10. Press F1 and F10. See, the volume is increasing. Press F1 and F9, the volume is decreasing. The direct keys are not running now. Thanks and bye.